Namaskaram everyone, this is Ashwath Narayanan. Welcome back to the Ramanatakam series. Today, I'll be presenting a very interesting song in that features in the entire Ramanatakam. Again, a song that features towards the second half or almost towards the end of Aranyakandam. Yarenda Raghavani Ennini Ramma, a song set to Yadukula Kamboji Raga. So the sequence here is the golden deer Maricha comes to the forest. Sita spots it and she requests Rama to go and hunt the deer, and she wants the deer for herself. And so Rama, as usual, leaves Lakshmana with Sita to kind of take care of her, goes in search of the golden deer. The golden deer disguises as Rama and shouts, "Lakshmana, come and save me," in Rama's voice. And at that point, there is a lot of confusion in the home where Sita, Lakshmana and all are staying, because they don't know whether it's Rama or not. Lakshmana is quite confident that there's something wrong about it, because in Ramanatakam itself, there are multiple songs that actually describe the deer. And one of the songs that Lakshmana sings to Rama is that Varnamanumalla Swarnamanumalla Adu Mayaman. There is a song that says that deer, something is wrong with the deer, don't trust it. But either way, the story continues, and so as they hear this voice saying, come and save me, Sita is getting more and more tensed about the whole situation, but Lakshmana seems to be calm. But there's one point when Sita gets irritated and she actually tells Lakshmana that you are taking advantage of the situation because you are interested in me, and which is why you're not going and saving your brother. And that kind of hurts Lakshmana a lot, and he sings this song in response to that. And there's a lot of sensitivities around this, because for Lakshmana, this is a situation where he is not only hurt because Sita is doubting his character, but he's also hurt because Sita, being Rama's wife, does not understand Rama's strengths or powers or the valor that Rama possessed. So he's doubly attacked by this whole situation, but he's still very respectful to Sita for who she is, and since she's Rama's wife and he looks at her as mother and things. So it's a very sensitive situation, so he can't shout at her, or he can't just throw some tantrums at her. But at the same time, he feels strongly about the situation, so he wants to convey it. So very sensitive situation, a very sensitive raga has been picked for this. So the song says, Yarenda Raghavani Ennini Ramma, who do you think Raghava is or Rama is? Idai arindhu sonniro illai ariyiro. Are you telling this out of ignorance, or do you really don't understand who your husband is, basically? So that's how the song starts. And then in the Anupallavi, he says, Yendisai adiparum andina padayudan mandinalum en annan sundu viral podado. He says, anyone can come from all directions and attack him, but just his little finger is enough to take on them, and what is this deer going to do to him? So things like that, very beautiful prosodical verses also coming in. But more importantly, Yadukula Kamboji here, as a raga, which is by itself a very heavy rakti raga, but a very mid-octave raga. So the raga is very mid-octave, so that way you don't have a lot of high-octave phrasings which could suggest some kind of a shouting or a high-energy kind of thing. This mid-octave makes it a very sensitive, lull, emotion. But at the same time, the words are really strong. The raga is also a very strong raga. So it really conveys the whole situation very beautifully. Again, as I said, the Tamil in this song is also beautiful. Nalla vedandam yena perum kodandam thanai annan kaadandam valaikkum mun moodandam pilakkume. So all these kind of beautiful you know, weaving of words coming in. And the Yadukula Kamboji also adds a lot of beauty to the whole song. I really hope all of you enjoy it.
Yarendru Raghavane Yeniniram Yarendru Raghavane Yarendru Raghavane Yeniniram Yarendru Raghavane Yeniniram அறிந்து சொன்னீரோ அறிரோ நீரம்மாயாரென்று ராகவனி எணினீரம்மாயிதை அறிந்து சொன்னீரோ யாரென்று ராகவனி எண்ணினீரம்மா அதிபரும் அண்டின படையுடன் மண்டினாலும் என் அண்ணன் சுண்டு விரல் போதாதோ யாரென்று ராகவனி எணினீரம் இதை அறிந்து சொன்னீரோ அரீரோ. ஆதி ருத்ரன் வில் ஆதி ருத்ரன் வில் ஒருவ போமோ ஓ ஆதி Ramma